Well, you can take whoever you want. I just want to get on top of someone and bite their nose.
Well, you bite their nose. How about I bite their nipple? How's that?
See, I'm down. Whatever. Modtrom will tape it, I'm sure.
We'd like to give a big thank you to the boys from Modtrom Productions, King Morton, Big Dom, who have never seen nipples they haven't paid for. And right now, Alicia whipped off their place clothesline takedown. Kill your little father.
I gotta say, fans are attacking you, Clemson. That's not good. But I am watching this match, and I gotta tell you, I don't even care if they could wrestle. I mean, they're wrestling really good. These two girls definitely making the JAPW women's division a lot stronger.
Hotter.
Definitely a lot, especially Alicia. Oh, soul would touch. Oh.
Of course, ladies and gentlemen, we can say anything here on the internet. Please don't sue us.
Nice. Look at that. Did you see that as she split her legs and gets the win?
Alicia with the win here this week on Worldwide.
Way to come out on top, honey.
She's coming, but in a whole different way, Monster Man.
At least with me, she would be.
And ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, our feature matchup here this week, Skinhead Ivan once again returns here to JAPW to take on Corvus Fear.
You know, these girls are probably going to show this to their parents. So sucks to be them that their parents have to know what.
Fat Frank interviewing Johnny D and Alicia.
How dare you cut me off.
At this time, I'm with the manager of champions, Johnny D, and his newest acquisition, Alicia.
You're swinging the other way now.
Whoa! I made that plain and clear at the last show. I am not gay. How you doing? Rick Silver, attorney at law. Rick Silver, attorney at law. You need no legal representation. The past, present, and future of professional wrestling.
It's going to shock the world. How do you have a microphone?
Take too long. Some call me the savior now. Because they know this is no show. This is my life. I put everything on the line every time I step in that ring.
I'll pick you to the sky and give you the top of the top of the gate. Oh, it's gonna be a homicide that day. Trust me, it is. We gonna get locked up.
We're coming back. The Heart Foundation, next generation. Heart Foundation is coming back. Those fucking scraps are gonna be mine.
That kiss, I did not like that kiss. You noticed? It was like I was on something.
I kind of misplaced your phone number you gave it to me last night. What is it again?
Are you really serious, bro?
I really misplaced it. What do you think, I'm joking?
Oh my god.
Is this the right left digit, or?
Yeah, that's it.
All right, tomorrow night.
You fans watching on the internet at home, you fans who buy the tapes, and you fans who come and support Jersey Old Pro Wrestling, we're gonna find out what EC Negro and KC Blade are all about.
First class, light class punch crew, Jersey All Pro. Representation, you just come to me. Well, if anybody, you know, says anything bad about you on MySpace.com, you just come to me. Who the hell are you? Here, have one of these.
Isidore Arena, where all the violence and madness came from.
So you turn your back on me, you got Hanson involved, you screwed me, Mop.
You want anything out of me? You have to speak to my attorney.
I'm licensed in Japan. I file a lawsuit!
We don't care who it is!
It don't matter!
March 26th!
Back, home, and Philly, baby.
Carnage Crew's coming at you.
You ready?
How you doing? You might have a lawsuit against your barber. Just,
Moff, I beat you one time. I'm ready to do it again.
Jay Lethal, it's time to go to school. Are you ready? Are you ready to make that sacrifice?
ECW Arena, Jay Lethal will be the next Jersey All Pro Wrestling World Champion!
Every single fan on earth is gonna know the name Jersey All Pro. Because they are the top independent promotion on earth. And it's guys like me and Jack Evans who never fucking hesitate, who climb the ropes, smoke a little weed, so we can succeed on the top moves on earth. And you've never seen another guy go out there and perform like me and Jack.
But strong style goes. Let me tell you something. It don't get better than this. We are the champs. Teddy, I'm gonna die. That's it. I don't wanna hear you no more. Go back crying to Brett, to Bruce, to Jim. I don't wanna hear you no more.
We're about to jack you guys for the fucking titles. Get ready, strong style thugs. We're the real thugs in here. I might not be from New York, but I'm from a city where everybody knows Ted Hart's the man. And all you fans know, I am the past, present, and future of professional wrestling.
Saturday night, March 26th, the ECW Arena in Philadelphia.